Hey guys, what's up? It's Tim Muriello again, fitness and supplement expert for I'llPumpYouUp.com, your favorite online supplement store, America's favorite supplement store, the world's favorite. All right, enough of that. Listen, look at this. Look at this little thing, right? Promera Health Concrete, man. Everyone loves concrete. I'm not kidding you, man. People come even walk in our warehouse. We have a store here. And they'll be like, hey, man, you got concrete? I mean, they're just freaking, they're obsessed with this concrete stuff. So let me do this, man. Watch this video. Bear with me. Let me give you my opinion because I want to break this down, man. I want to see if you're wasting your money, if it's even worth it. Is there something better that you should be taking? So bear with me for just a second. Again, very popular, but is it really actually work? Let me give my opinion. Now, honestly, I don't think it's really all that, to be honest with you, all right? Now, don't get me wrong. Creatine HCI is good. It's the bomb. I think creatine HCI is fantastic. It's creatine hydrochloride. And what they did is they added a hydrochloride group to the creatine. So it's kind of like a creatine salt. It's way more soluble than regular creatine. It's like, I don't know, 59 times more water soluble than regular creatine. So they're hoping that it's just gonna flood your system so much easier since it basically dissolves totally in water. Now, why you would take this is pretty simple. Their theory is basically since it dissolves so easy and it's so water soluble that you're not gonna have the creatine convert like regular creatine. When you take a regular creatine, it converts into creatinine, okay? Which is, I don't wanna say toxic, it's kind of like a toxin, but it's not really good for you. It's kind of what gives you the bloating and all the side effects of regular creatine. There's not really a whole lot of side effects for regular creatine, other than just sheer bloating. Some people have cramping, depends on how much you're taking versus how much water you're intaking. But this stuff's pretty cool, don't get me wrong. I mean, the creatine hydrochloride's the bomb. You don't have to take that much. I mean, it's like a tiny little freaking scoop. It's like 1 gram of creatine HCI is equal to 5 grams of regular creatine. So it's a very, very pure creatine. You don't have to cycle this stuff. There's no loading phase. There's no waste. Nothing's converting. No bloating, no side effects. None of that, man. Just really good benefits of creatine. Here's the things I don't like about the Promera Health Concrete is the cost and how much you're getting. I mean, it's usually from... In our store, I'llPumpYouUp.com, we sell it very cheap. I mean, it's probably the lowest price you're gonna see on the stuff, but it's still a high price for creatine for what you get. All right, so check this out. You're gonna pay just under $30, cheap, for this product on our store, right? 30 bucks, but you get 48 servings. However, they tell you to take 1 to 2 servings per 100 pounds of body weight. So if you're me, 235 pounds, I'm gonna have to take 4 servings of this before 30 to 45 minutes before you work out. So with 48 total servings, you can see how this thing is gonna go very, very freaking quick. It's gonna go quick, dude. Because again, you're gonna have to take at least 1 to 3 grams a day. So that 30 bucks, man, it's gonna go real fast. I would probably go for maybe Muscle Tech Creacore, because Creacore is actually cheaper and you get 80 servings at 1,750 milligrams. Concrete, you only get 750 milligrams per serving. So you see how Creacore, you're getting over double, like 2.5 times or something like that, the amount of creatine HCI in Creacore and you're getting 80 servings and you're getting fenugreek in it at a cheaper price. So kind of see what I'm saying? But check this out, man, I'm not done. Look what I got. Look. Dude, I got the I'llPumpYouUp.com shaker cup. Yes, we sell these, thank you for asking. And I also have a Promera Health Concrete Creatine Micro Dosing Lemon Lime Sample Pack. You guys, I know you would want this sample pack, don't you? Lemon Lime, guys, you ready? It's really good. It tastes literally like lemonade. So the taste is fantastic. I mean, literally tastes, I drove down a neighborhood and bought lemonade off some girl with a lemonade stand that just freshly, like, squeezed lemons. Really, really good. So, guys, you heard it here. The choice is yours. But listen, man, don't forget to subscribe, dude. Also, we're on Instagram, Facebook, Twitter. Get all connected with us, all right, man? And we'll see you next time.